Peru, Australia Free Trade Agreement, the Indonesia-Australia Comprehensive Economic Partnership Agreement, and Australia-Hong Kong Free Trade Agreement. We've seen it in the past with America, China Free Trade Agreement, and Japan and Korea, and you name it, all these free trade agreements. Nothing's free. Let's make that quite clear. These trade agreements have actually seen the demise of so many industries and manufacturing in Australia. If you actually think that we can maintain our standard of living and our paying the wages that we do in this country and to do deals with countries that only pay a few dollars a day, you're kidding yourselves. That's why we don't have a car industry, a clothing and footwear industry, a white goods industry, and you keep opening up the floodgates for it to continue. Shame on you.